February 16, 2023, Newcrest rejects $24 billion takeover offer from U.S. giant Newmont. Federal Reserve Chair Jerome Powell may have the power to move markets with a single word, but he takes home the same paycheck as a young equity analyst with 3 years' experience.